After several weeks of increases, gas prices have finally held steady here in Rhode Island. Prices at the pump remained unchanged from last week. That's according to AAA of Southern New England, which says the average price for a gallon of regular unleaded gasoline is $3.62. That's still 14 cents higher than the national average. Meanwhile, in Massachusetts, prices dropped a penny, averaging $3.55 a gallon.